jitie moyo, Bwana akujali. Wakati wako utakapofika, hakuna atakayezuia baraka zako.
Mtoto apatiwe rights zake, mzazi apewe heshima wakiwa na the older ones, wapatiwe heshima yao, na si tuwe na heshima, watupatie heshima yetu ndio tukue in the same direction.
Ulimwengu wote kuonyesha nguvu zake kwa wale wamtumaini.
Jina ni Mark Morgan Mwaura. Wanne, mimi, mama yangu, sister yangu huyo mkubwa na huyo mdogo. Mali tunaishi sasa ni Kiserian, a place called Kiserian. Inakuanga in the Rift Valley. Niko darasa la saba. Kuamka na amka 4, najitayarisha na kunywa chai. Nikitoka nyumbani, na teremka na light the bus, na ikinifikisha a distance from the school maliwa inanieka, I just walk. Yota ukitafuta means of transport, you can't get that easy. Uwezi pata hivyo haraka, means ya transport kutoka hapo hadi shule.
So the other communities include the rights of European and Asian, eh? Now the European moved and settled in Eastern Africa during the colonial.
Nikiwa kaa ni Saturday hivi, nikitokea tuition, nakuja, tunacheza kaa football. Huyo mdogo na mfunza kuscribble. Saa zingine na kaa ni free time, saa yenye hataki kuona vitabu, najaribu kumfunza tu games ka hide and seek na games zingine. Ningependa kukuwa cameraman.
My name is Sharon Anjiko Kashemwa. I'm a student at Kenya Society for the Blind. I'm doing computer training. My best friend, I will say my best friend is Rosbella. We are together every time. in the room, in class, as in everywhere I go, she must be there. So she is my best friend. She helps me whenever I am in need of any help. So we do so much together. We share a lot. I usually wake up at around 5:30 to 6 a.m. in the morning. Then I prepare myself for school, like I take a shower. Yeah, I dress up, I take my breakfast. Then I usually leave for school very early. After my course, which will be probably ending by May, I'll be joining a university in UK. I want to do a law degree because I've always had a passion for law.
Nilipelekwa na mama yangu. Nilipofika huko, nilipoingia sikujua nikaa nimeingia binguni hapa nimeingia wapi. Yo niliona vitu zingine sijawahi iona, watu wengine different from me.
Kwanza, iwapo unaweza kuangazia zaidi kuhusiana na makundi haya ya vitu.
The venue, I was accompanied by my sister. She was there to assist me because, you know, this is a place we had gone, a place I hadn't been before. So I needed someone. It really felt nice because I met many people. I was able to share with different people. Different people with different disabilities, with different problems, I was able to share with them and learn more about them, about their problems. I think they will be heard and be acted upon. Not many people in Kenya know that we have full ability just like any other person. So it also becomes a challenge to us. Even after going through academics, you've really struggled. You find it difficult because you're not accepted into the job market that easily, or other people have that negative attitude towards you. It should be something known such that we'll have equal opportunities, all of us in the world.
Ningependa kuona maendeleo. Kama kukuwe na peace, watu wasikuwe na hizi za ukabila, wakuwe watu wako responsible by their lives. Ningependa kuambia ati kama wangeweza kujisaidia kidogo, wajisaidie kidogo, nasi kama TJRC Commission, tuwasaidie na tuache kama vision zao zime succeed.
All of us, either with disability or not, we should be able to use every opportunity of our lifetime that we get, explore our potential, use our abilities to be able to achieve whatever we want, to be each other's keeper, to love one another, to take care of each other, and to live life to the full. Maybe your life is ending, you'll have achieved your dreams, your visions, so that by the time you're leaving this world, you will leave a mark. You'll have done something, and you'll have achieved the goals of your life.
Sababu ya kumtukuza Bwana.